the 90s in Milwaukee. Jesse showed you this earlier. The earliest is April 22nd in 1980. The average is June 17th, about 3 weeks from now. And the latest, August 29th in 1969. We're going to do it tomorrow. We're going to be a couple weeks early. 86 in Green Bay right now. It's 83 in Rhinelander and 79 in thunderstorms in Eau Claire. The dew points are on the rise. You'll feel that stickiness in the air. You felt a little bit of it today. You're going to notice it more so tomorrow. A little bit of relief on Sunday, but still rather humid air for Sunday and Monday. And then we really get that relief in here on Tuesday behind that front. Future forecast shows what's left of those thunderstorms will roll through here overnight tonight. Otherwise, the weekend is quiet with just a slight chance of a thunder shower Sunday afternoon as that front pushes through. Otherwise, just hot, hazy, and humid. Here's your 7-day forecast. 90 tomorrow, 92 on Sunday. Both of those are very close to tying records. 85 on Monday. Memorial Day is not on Tuesday, but if you want to take an extra day off, you can. 80 on Tuesday and 81 on Wednesday.